is part one of knowing about me. My name is Abigail May McMillan. Call me Abby because I like it that way. Okay, I'll see you for part two. Bye.